I always felt like I'm almost happy, and I will be as soon as I get that next thing. So we've got the travel, we've got the beautiful loft, but I just need to do this one thing in my career, and then I'm going to be completely happy. It was a never-ending quest for the one last thing that was going to make me happy.